South Korea's foreign exchange reserves surpassed $402 billion in July in a boost to the country's financial stability. The Bank of Korea said Friday the country's reserves added nearly $2.2 billion from the month before. The central bank said the surge was largely due to the weaker U.S. dollar, which in turn raised the value of the BOK's assets held in other currencies. It was in June that reserves surpassed the $400 billion mark for the first time.